Here's how to mix calisthenics and weights in your workout program. Do calisthenics for all your compounds and weights for isolation. A pull day would be front lever, pull-ups, inverted rows, and finishing with dumbbell curls. This method works great because it adds size without impeding your calisthenics recovery. Number two, mix calisthenics and weights in every workout. A push day would be dips, barbell overhead press, incline bench press, and push-ups. By mixing calisthenics and weights in one workout, you're more able to evenly progress in both domains. Option three is alternating between a calisthenics and a weights workout. If you train upper body four times a week, two workouts are calisthenics only, and the other two are weights only. Lastly, you can start with weights and finish with calisthenics each workout. A leg day would be hack squats, RDLs, sissy squats, and Nordic hamstring curls. Starting with weights for pure overload, finishing with calisthenics because just your body weight is going to be harder due to already lifting.